50-50, home and home with the Edmonton Eskimos. Levi Noel had a big game against the Eskimos here a couple of weeks ago. Franklin, now on the side for Noel. Looked for a moment like the Bombers were creeping up to try to get out. Here comes Kevin Fogg, and Fogg pops it up, and Levi Noel can go the distance. And it's the spark the Argos need out of nowhere. Well, if your offense can't do it, and your defense is struggling, call on the special teams. And Levi Noel, one of the best special teams players for the Argos, is Johnny on the spot. Takes it the distance after Kevin Fogg coughed it up. An Argo bounce.
On the benefit that you have, you don't necessarily have a ton of receivers, and especially starting receivers who are going to play on special teams cover units. In Levi Noel, you happen to have one of those guys. Sure-handed guy who can get down the field quickly, has the wheels to run away from would-be tacklers once he scoops this one up. Huge play and much needed for the Toronto Argonauts.
Guy who was third in special teams tackles last year for Toronto. And his first special teams touchdown. His
third ball in the air, but you see the effect sometimes is the ball's coming down quickly, you're running forward quickly, and it hits the pads. And takes an aggressive bounce going back towards the cover team.
Ronnie Peffer with the boot. 49 yards to pay dirt goes Levi Noel. Local boy. Made a deal with team, played some junior football as well. Fourth round pick of the Argos 2 years ago. So
long drives where they came away with nothing kind of sucked the wind out of their sails. I mean, those can be a little bit sideline. You know, a little bit like a hockey game. You can be carrying the play and all of a sudden you let in one soft goal.